Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
Keeper, should I be thanking you for these lovely accommodations?
Don't get cute and don't waste my time. You're here to work. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
I understand. How do I proceed?
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named Jig, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
Trust me, Keeper. I don't need any help to get close to a Hutt.
Don't underestimate the Nemro clan. The galaxy has seen more effective gangsters, but rarely more sadistic ones. Jig will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Consider it done.
Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keeper out.
Trodo no mares. Smoke.
How'd an alien on Hutter end up working for the Empire?
Small seo poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali. Vataranai ango mis akana norm. Alas protas era. Gratai aptikti iru.
This sounds easy, Jig. What's the catch?
Lukstajai pami rasti kad. Adra vimos brandimos prostis kad atvere tag. Vataranai ango mis akananon alas protas.
What kind of interference?
Atrodo nomales. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptikti. Iruprit. Bertini Savasia Savebe Caigis.
They'll probably sell what they stole. What if we made them an offer?
Adra vimos brandimus prostis vataranai angomis akananon. Sio taisek la prasma era. Adra vimos brandim.
You've done well. The Empire is grateful to you.
Francija Baja Asat Vataranai Angom.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Small Sio Poputus Mana Ira Patare.
I understand you corrected Jig's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Proceed to do what exactly?
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jig's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
If someone suspects me, what should I do?
Use your judgment. Silence them or allay their suspicions as appropriate. But keep this in mind. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I'd better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade. Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
The pirate's on his way. Security droids say he's armed, but he won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here he is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Vast treasures, plundered from worlds in every sector of the galaxy. All for you, great Nemro.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha bit ki puna mali tuta od mishka kap ki ubakili wata bangi dango batoga wa.
I'm very grateful. You got quite a place here.
Hai ji banara. Ye gumba ji ji. Gordin. Loli.
Ki kuna mo. Uba.
Gunchuta.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nemro's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does. But I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
I'm not sure I understand. Why would the Hutt cartel be involved?
According to cartel rules, Nemro and Fathra are supposed to stick to their territories, and Fathra's decided cartel rules don't apply. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tothlogen to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Agent, the listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek lieutenant, Tothlogen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carol's and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carol's glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carol's?
Carol's work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fathra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
With all due respect, what does the Dark Council care about Hutter? This operation isn't exactly a threat to the Sith.
I don't know why Lord Jadis is interested, nor is it our concern. The Sith aren't obligated to share their reasons. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Kerrus requires. Keep her out.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? Now, you haven't aged well since we met up on Hoth. Your nose and your skin. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Of course I remember you, Dino. How long's it been?
A little too long, it seems. Turns out we got a problem. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, so I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Maybe we can deal. How much money are we talking about?
Let's see, I could factor in interest, what you did to my ship, but that's not how pals do things. Yeah, I don't know where the real Blade is, and I don't care. But if you want me to keep your secret, I'll need enough credits to keep me comfortable.
You're bluffing. You wouldn't dare say anything.
You think? Well, you're right, talking does make things complicated. But if I kill you before you can run back to Nemro, I bet I can figure the scam you're pulling. And the Hutt'll pay me nicely.
Not even a challenge.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
The Empire's a pain to deal with. I stay away from it these days.
You're lucky to have that luxury. Not many of us do. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimra won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
The Empire's got plenty of troubles. You think it's a guaranteed winner, you're fooling yourself.
Maybe I am. I have reasons. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the solar system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right, I'm interested.
And maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Right, he looks pretty dangerous. Get out of here.
Yeah, fine. Call out if you need us.
I am Odef of the Evokai, leader of the Vorm, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
I heard you're the one to talk to about Nemro's missing ore.
Yes, I will talk, but it will not please you. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
It's okay. You tried your best. What went wrong?
The tribes, they stole the shipment despite the Hutts. and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Your help is appreciated. Can I repay you?
I ask for nothing, but you may walk in our camp. There are others who have their own needs. Farewell, off-worlder.
Blade, stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
Who am I to say no to a woman like you?
Good answer. People who say no are never very interesting. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me, I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I could enjoy being watched.
Maybe we'll get along after all. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
It's been a pleasure, Kaleo.
Of course it has.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
Oh, Kakiza Spida Perupa. God was Shiniko.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyukichawa Joto Jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
I have it right here. Delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
And I'll see you when I see you.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kaleo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hut, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
You don't know how long I've been waiting to blow something up.
Then you may enjoy this. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carol's Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to. But you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful. But she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
She's a hot little number two, don't you think?
I try not to notice. I'd rather keep all my pots attached. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. Those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
Not much longer, if everything goes right.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Lunti, we don't have time to waste here. Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
I might be. Who are you?
Name's Targan. Me and my gang are freelancers and we're here on business. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
Alright, so what's the new plan?
New plan is killing you. Sorry about this.
Someone clean up this mess!
I understand Nemro Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
You mean the people who broke into my room?
No, that's a separate matter, and one I advise you to watch closely. But it isn't what concerns me now. 3 days ago, Carls Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carls hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carols out of the way.
Are you sure that's necessary?
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way to proceed. I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carols' suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carols and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalician, Nemro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Fathra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Fathra kill Carols. Once Carols is gone, speak to Tarthalician about his suspicions. As Carols' friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Is that right? How am I going to find the real killer?
For now, get to Carols' suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carols is eliminated and Tarthalician's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Geralt, you can survive this, but we have to work together.
You're offering me mercy? Oh, your timing's bad. I could use a fight right now. I just got word that my boys are dead, Blade. Some Imperial piece of filth killed him for refusing to bow and scrape.
You're wrong. One is dead, but the other's only crippled.
How could you know that? How? I get it. Kill one, take the other hostage. Just make sure Carol's Javis cooperates, right? You slime. What is it you want from me?
I want you to go search for your son and leave your life here behind.
My son's health in exchange for everything I have, huh? I've made better bargains. I'll go. Not a word to Nemro. What you've done in here, they'll probably think I was disintegrated.
Good luck, Carols. Be safe.
Don't think you can ruin me and talk like we're buddies. Goodbye, Blade.
Piti do tenya go kaka.
Tilis katanaga wani. Nu chanti jawa.
Chakita huta. Kunta chuta. Kasuya.
Yeah, it's great seeing you too.
Choski nawi you chus kabano tase makipuna. Piti do tenya go kaka jujo.
Oh, you're too kind, Tothosin, really.
Ni at ambumpa, pliska taka, ya yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv, kunta chuta. Kaso yali oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shini.
I'll look into it, might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buka kampak nijit.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Just what I've always wanted. A pretty girl waiting for me at home.
Nice. But that's not why I'm here. Not this time, anyway. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emerald. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus. And we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Ratatak, Ord Mantell, and Brentals 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
I don't see why not. Sounds like fun to me.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bathra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Bathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Bathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
With Tarthalogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Kaleo will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Malambiamgin. Hamgam neape kabrak manala yang perlu. Amka ka.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here?
Nuli lak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem na kaliruma. Merika.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam na.
No need for formality, really. Just Blade is fine.
Nan wanted me for himself when I got to Hutta. He couldn't afford me.
Laporam amka, mamni nigak, nagnaya mamni kamgram.
I've already marched across the swamps, fought Fothra's army of thugs, and invaded your palace. You really think you can stop me now?
Niniap nam naji, mamni lebek bak manuk, meraka naja ki namabamyak.
Aren't you forgetting something, Nan? Seems like you're getting off light. And there was that game of Pazak we never finished.
Mim ilik meraka, nayenaram. Kam kalu amik manik.
I'll accept those terms.
Mim ilik meraka, nayenaram.
That's it then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course, there's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disc.
Care to explain that?
If that disc really names all of Fothra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fothra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kaleo? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlgen figures out you erased the good stuff.
So erasing the data is risky. I thought you enjoyed a little risk.
Who says I don't? I'll do the damage. We'll see how far we can take this con. Now let's get that thing to Tothlgen and see what happens. Hello, Tothlgen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do di puna puna. Mokili mo clunky. Nik mi chawa wermo.
Turns out your suspicions were right. Fothra cut a deal with the Republic.
Tuni rana nuprata dunko? Chobot I kafstu an dile. Kliska taka, ya yosk.
Nakwa no ya choski na wi kuchu kapakunga. Chisa.
That's what it looks like. What are you gonna do?
Va fabaji.
Imache. Churon chica.
Chiliska tanana.
A pleasure doing business with you, mighty Nemro.
Chiholaguta. I.
Tobata jimoa tusawa.
Chipawa dolorda muma.
The deed is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Assuming he's satisfied, does that mean Jadis will leave Imperial Intelligence alone?
I wouldn't assume anything at this juncture. Besides which, that isn't your concern. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
I have a few things to take care of first.
Do what you have to, but be quick about it. Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Kaas. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
Hold on, who else has Khalil betrayed?
This isn't the time or place for that, Agent. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
How bad is very bad? You're right, this is bad. I appreciate the advice.
I told you I'd like I upkeep the...
So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the Blade.
Who are you? What men?
I sent some thugs to raid your room. Since I never heard back, I assume you dealt with them. They wouldn't have the stomach to betray me. I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Prove that you're the real Blade, then we'll talk.
Ha. You've got guts, kid. It's almost too bad that I have to kill you.
Damn you, pretender!